Thank you. Quickly!
This way!
Ah! I'm coming for you!
You! Ah!
trouble. Ow! I've got you.
I know you're there.
Now you're in trouble. Face me. I'm gonna.
You.
You can't. Can we postpone this? Fine.
Good, you're awake.
I feel dizzy.
Nothing a week's worth of rest won't clear up.
I don't have time for that. I have to find Armstrong.
I must insist.
Come on, you jetsies! You ain't even trying.
Oh, hello, Kate.
Armstrong.
How'd you find me? Oh, that's right, you're a spy.
Having a tough go of it?
Well, it's 11 against 1. Excuse me a moment.
That's the spirit, lad.
Ah! Make that 12. I didn't see the one in the corner. Wait a minute.
Take your time.
Ah! Now I'm mad. Right. Now, what can I do for you?
I need your help.
I don't know. I've pretty much washed my hands of international intrigue.
You owe me.
Ah, don't start.
All we're asking is that you help Kate infiltrate the India branch.
Well, I suppose I could make a few calls, but don't expect me to get involved. Kamal, Magnus, I'm coming to India.
Have an appointment with Monsieur Volkov.
Excuse me?
I was sent for by Dmitry Volkov.
I'm sorry, can you speak up?
Take me to Volkov, now! Oh, Motel Lava, very nice.
Wait here, please. Sir, the assassin has arrived.
Send him in.
I just want to say, monsieur, that it is an honor to stand in the presence of the legendary Dmitry Volkov. You are, without a doubt, the Michelangelo of murder.
Well, that's very kind of you.
Monsieur Volkov, tell me who did this to you, and I shall exact terrible vengeance.
It was a skiing accident.
Oh, I see.
Now then, you're probably wondering why I summoned one of the world's most dangerous contract killers on such short notice.
Because you want me to kill someone?
Not just someone. I want you to kill Kate Archer.
How do I convince them to hire me?
Demonstrate your value to them. Maybe they need a maid.
Maybe you need your ass kicked. We're being watched.
Right. I'll stay here. You grab him and find out what he's after.
My pleasure. Are you?
Kamal sent me to meet you.
Why didn't you introduce yourself?
I thought I was being followed. Kamal is waiting for you.
I said grab him, not stab him.
He was about to tell me where to meet Kamal.
Not a problem. Kamal said he'd wear a pink carnation so you'd recognize it.
Me?
I can't afford to be seen.
You dare!
Right, I'll handle this. You look for Kamal.
How will I find you?
It's not like I blend in.
It's a safe bet the police will be looking for you now that they think you killed Kamal's associate. Stay out of their way.